Okay, now we're going to go into another type of seconding the fiddle, and you find the note that the lead fiddle is playing in, and then you use your bow for rhythm, such as like this here. If I find the note, let's say we're playing in C. I'd like to give a further example by having a lead fiddle play another part of Perrodin two-step.